Okay, so with the clamps on the boards, I'm going to press the drill down into the holes, you can go through and mark them, or you can do it randomly and make them look neat. But I'm going to make B trays so that I can take these apart. So I will just press the drill into about an inch apart coming across to make the holes.